Most people don't know that every year an average of 11 tourists plunge off of the cliffs at the Grand Canyon. And one of the top five causes of these falls is horseplay. In 2019, a young father joking around pretended to jump into the canyon. He wanted to scare his child and land on a protrusion a few feet below the ledge. Unfortunately, he misjudged the distance to the cliff and sailed over the ledge, resulting in a free fall of approximately 3,000 feet.